Good evening. My name's Rob Cucci. I'm a co-founder and the director of business development at Resolutions, and tonight I'll be talking to you about the value we're excited to create for this world. So the first problem we're addressing is the fact that college housing departments use a combination of paper-based systems, and the technologies they use are very fragmented. Second, over 10% of roommates cannot coexist, and the housing departments need to take action. Lastly, schools need a better way to assess and mitigate threat when it comes to student behavior. So we've already developed a platform that digitizes and streamlines all processes when it comes to housing departments. We're currently developing a fun yet effective way for students to find that ideal roommate. And lastly, we're also developing a threat assessment tool to communicate vital and time-sensitive information to the people that need it and when they need it. So let's look at our market. You've got around 4,900 colleges here in the U.S. alone, and these schools spend a little over $39 billion annually on IT solutions. This is expected to grow by 4.1% this year alone. So we've done several customer interviews, and our market's very excited about social and mobile solutions, and we're listening to them. So looking at the competition, you can see that over 80% of our market's still on the table, up for grabs. They are in the same space as us, yet doing something different. Now, these are two organizations that have taken a social approach to roommate matching, but really haven't done a good job at it, and we can do better. So product differentiation and a consultative sales approach really set us apart. But how are we going to go out and actually grow a client list? We're going to exhibit and demo at conferences put on by organizations that you see appearing now. We'll also present the research we're doing at these same conferences to gain credibility. And we're currently partnering strategically with the other organizations that you just saw appear on the screen. And lastly, we're branding our sales force as a business development partner network. This has already been rolled out. And again, our approach is to sit down with these clients, really understand what their needs are, and put together a solutions package based on their needs. But how do we make money? So we operate off of a subscription model based on a tiered pricing structure. Pricing is dependent on the number of solutions your school needs and the number of users at that school. So we're also implementing a freemium model for the compatibility-based roommate matching feature, and we want to get in there between September and January to really talk to these decision makers and get them to pull the trigger on our offering. So within 3 years, we're projecting just under $10 million in revenue, with about $5.5 million being retained as earnings. And you've got a very committed team behind this that's passionate about the value we're bringing to this market. We all work in student affairs, so we've got that domain knowledge. We also have very relevant experience outside of that domain. Furthermore, there's a very well-rounded and dynamic advisory board behind us that's eager and excited to see succeed. So looking at the traction, we've saved guests and residents to date over 35 days of waiting time. We've saved this school over $5,000. We've got $10,000 in accounts receivable. 85% of our power users say their work life would suffer without us. And we've got five conversations going on with five other schools. So we got a long ways to go. We got a lot to learn. We're looking for advisors, mentors, closing some seed running. Anybody in the audience that's ever benefited from what we do, you say, I love Resolutions.